Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and his name one, your God is one God, there is no God but he is only one God, glory be to him. Thus saith the Lord, I will give thee the treasures of darkness, and hidden riches of secret places, that thou mayest know that I, the Lord, which call thee by thy name, am the God of Israel. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and his name one, your God is one God, there is no God but he, so submit to him. For Jacob my servant's sake, and Israel mine elect, saith the Lord, I have even called thee by thy name, I have surnamed thee, though thou hast not known me. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and his name one, your God is one God, there is no God but he, so which of your Lord's marvels can you deny? None beside Yahweh, Allah, the Most High can unveil it. I am the Lord, saith the Lord, and there is none else, there is no God beside me. I girded thee, though thou hast not known me, that they may know from the rising of the sun, and from the west, that there is none beside me. I am the Lord, and there is none else. I form the light, and create darkness, I make peace, and create evil, I the Lord do all these things. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and his name one, your God is one God, there is no God but he. Drop down, ye heavens, from above, and let the skies pour down righteousness, let the earth open, and let them bring forth salvation, and let righteousness spring up together, I the Lord have created it. Stand ye in the ways, and see, and ask for the old paths, where is the good way, and walk therein, and ye shall find rest for your souls.
This is the end of the Thousand Years Tribulation. Psychic predators are using hypnosis and the science of the mind to control and manipulate you. The Bible calls them demons. This is April Shelby's, and I am not happy, and will not be happy, until every demon is removed from the earth. Lucifer and his minions must be cast into the lake of hellfire and brimstone that ascends forever and ever. I pray daily for the Lord to destroy the destroyers.